Let me start off and say good evening to everyone. This is a very emotional weekend for me. First holiday without my mother, your grandmother. I know she's looking down with a lot of love and abundance of joy. Her ambition was to see you graduate from college, to go on and become a doctor. And each evening when I talked to her, the first thing that she would say was, "How's my Dr. Morgan?" And yesterday when I went home, you know, I felt her presence. And, you know, I just couldn't sit there any longer. I guess she was nudging me to get up and say something. So that's why I wanted to take a few minutes to say a few words here. My baby.
Between him and Denzel, it's been really a blessing having brothers. I've just been very appreciative of having this entire family. And I couldn't have asked for a better sister-in-law. Someone just coming in and just making him a better person. So I thank you for that.
Malcolm, let's take it back 14 years ago where it all began. We are teammates on the Indian River Speed Track and Field Club. The discussion normally centered around who is better at the other in Madden. And by the end of that practice, we exchanged phone numbers and set up a time and day to play Madden. We eventually met up and headed back to his house, but little did we know this would be the first of many walks that we would take together.
I have known the bride since we were about 10 years old. To be honest, I don't think we liked each other too much then. I think Morgan thought I was a little too much and bossy.
Aww, special of the day.
My little blue sapphires to match my ring. Aww.
But once we entered high school, is where we turned from acquaintances into sisters, pretty much overnight. From sleepovers filled with birthday cake ice cream,
yes.
Jersey Shore, and too much Chick-fil-A to count, way too much Chick-fil-A to count. She's always been a very passionate person. She's never wanted to settle for an ordinary kind of love. She has been searching for something real, something genuine, something true, and something passionate. And I knew she found that on the day I heard, "Do you remember Malcolm from high school?" And I said, "The guy who did track?" She said, "Yes," but Malcolm from high school quickly became Malcolm, her favorite person, Malcolm, her best friend, and Malcolm, the person she wanted to spend the rest of her life with.
Malcolm. My heart, my soul, my baby. I can't believe day has finally come. After 2 years of planning, a worldwide pandemic, and a move back to our hometown, I am so excited to marry you. When we first met in high school, I never thought our paths would cross again and we would find and instill so much happiness within one another. As you always say, everything happens the way it should and fate takes over.
Beautiful.
In 2015, I wrote a letter to God, praying for characteristics and qualities I would like to have in a life partner. In the letter, I stated I wanted a man that was strong, athletic, family-oriented, and God-fearing. However, God knew what I really needed.
Morgan Jasmine. No amount of words or sentences feel valid enough to describe what this day with you means to me. Over the last couple of years, we've laughed together, cried together, and made several forever memories with each other that I cherish more and more each day. I promise to continue to discover more ways to express the love that I have for you. 25/8, 365 days of the year, more and more, always and forever, to the moon and back. I will continue searching for ways to grow as a husband, as a lover, as a friend, and as a confidant, and to consistently lift you up if you're down and make you feel my love.
So take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling.
Doggy dog finna spit. You know he's in tune with the season. Come here, baby, tell me why you leaving.
I'm wearing Cuban links, yeah. Designer mix, yeah. Englewood's finest shoes. Woo-woo. Don't look too hard, might hurt yourself.
Known to get the color red, the blues.
Woo-sh. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys ain't canine. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say,
I was sure when I come out. My album hit hard when I roll out. Y'all records make a big when I throw them out. And that's no doubt. See, I rock bells, fly as hell and cool as if Adele's. Baby, can't you tell? I lick my lips like a male L. And I'm doing it and doing it and doing it well.
If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me